must you do when bootleg calls? You must follow. I'm Patrick Meehan, and I'm Last Minute Larry from Nano White Pepper. Keep on calling, you're calling all the time. You call without no warning, every day and night. Facebook, people of bootleg, the world. Yes! It was meant to be acoustic, but we forgot the acoustic guitars. We're going back to electric. It's all good. It's all good. We've got myself from Nano White Pepper. Hello, Nano White Pepper boys. We're going to do a bit of acoustic pat. I'm going to chuck in some blues as well. So I hope you enjoy it. Would sound amazing on acoustic, but we'll have to go for electric. Enjoy. You paint a picture in my heart, you tell us lies. Keep us apart. I don't give a fuck, that's what I'll say. I'll always be trying way after way. Way after way. Yes, together I want us to be. In my world, in my dreams, in my fantasies. Let our hearts become the same. And let our hearts be just become the same. Up dreams in our days, let's run away together. You paint a picture in my heart, you tell me lies. tries to keep us apart. I don't give a fuck, that's what I'll say. I'll always be trying day after day after day. That's dedicated to, is it Kyle Falcon from The View? Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Just get a bit of water in your beard if you've got one. Fly. Banana white pepper. I've got the bloody words now. And you take to myself place in my head, where I hear those words and I see those signs and I feel my rage within. So what you doing to me, girl? What makes you think you can do this to me? So I'll fly and I'll fly, yeah, I'll fly, oh, so far away from you, yeah, from you. Well, have you ever felt lonely on those dark nights where you can dream and think all you like but still alone? Well, so give your ears to the wind. I said, do you hear my name? Because anger holds me closer on these cold nights. You take me to that place in my head where I hear those words and I see those signs and I feel my rage within. So what you doing to me, girl? Oh, what makes you think you can do this to me? So I'll fight and I'll fly, yeah, I'll fly so far away from you, yeah, from you. While your words, they speak to me full like the moon. Well, so why'd you always now treat me like the fool? I said, look to these walls, you'll never see your name, because anger grips me closer on these cold nights, yeah. And you take me to that place in my head where I hear those words and I see those signs and I feel my rage within. That's some jazz nana. Cheers. I'm gonna try a bit of fuzz, that's how it sounds. What you say means nothing, let's be clear, I forget. Deep down there's no fear, take your time. Well, now you're working hard, you'll find, well, that you're standing stronger, maybe in time. Things will pass us by, maybe in time. No, we won't wonder why, blind side. Yeah, reach your blind side.
Yeah, blind side. It's your blind side. It's your life. But the feeling's gone by surprise. Sunshine and happy songs, one mistake. I couldn't be that guy, a mistake. What keeps on standing by? Maybe in time. Are we gonna wonder why? Maybe in time. We won't wonder why we blindside. Yeah, it's your blindside. Yeah, blindside. It's your blindside. Oh, yeah. You feel it, I feel it, 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 you feel it, you feel it now. Yeah, blind side.
Cheers, thank you very much. If you have a beer at home, this one's for you. Cheers. This is so important this week. So this is Independent Venue Week. Without these places, we would be fucked in regards to live music. We absolutely would. So if you're a grassroots band, keep it going. Play Dark Room, Joe. I can't play Dark Room, mate. You love me playing that. Yeah, let's go to these comments. I've never done this before. This is interesting. I can't see from here, though. Milo, do you want to do like a little cursor of what wants to read out or not? Hello to all at home. Hello, Mum. I'm on the telly. Thank you very much. So, during lockdown, Nana's been on pause. Sorry, I've been writing some new tunes myself. This is dedicated to the boys of Nout. Watch this space.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Every time you step into my mind, you step into my mind, you make me cry. It's alright, I'll rip out my insides, I'll rip out my insides until I die. We'll take you outside, oh, where those crows fly. We'll get so high, higher than you, oh, higher than you. There's nobody to love you, there's nobody to care. Oh, get yourselves together, yeah, make yourselves aware. We'll take you outside, oh, where those crows fly. We'll get so high, oh, higher than. 'Cause we are here, we are there, we are living. Yeah, we are here, we are there, we are living. I'll take you outside, oh, where those crows fly. We'll get so high, oh, higher than you. Oh yeah, higher than you.
Yeah. I'm now going to show you my thing I've been learning in lockdown. It's still music related, so if you've not been doing anything in lockdown, if you've been using it to do absolutely nothing, shame on you. You should be learning something. Learn an instrument. Create live music. Headbutt your guitar.
Will I still be on the telly? Yeah. Cool.
There's no lyrics for this one. This is where you can make your own at home. might be a few lyrics. We'll see how we feel. Send my deepest love to Jekyll. All right, you boys are okay. It should be you up here, but we will catch you again soon. We always seem to be next to each other in gigs. We need to play one soon when we can. I miss live music so much. This one's for everyone who enjoys live music. This is my last one. Is that okay? Yeah? I don't know if it's going fuzzy or no fuzzy. Let's do a bit of both. Super chorus on. Hello to everyone at home. Thank you so much. I wish I could read these comments, but it's a little hard to when you're playing. Big shout out to Ruth. We had no guitar about 20 minutes ago, so thank you. Cheers, girl. The 29th year of my life. Were eyes so heavy causing me to frown? Apologies. I picked myself up too many times. I blow my mind into the ground. But oh my head, I said oh my head, I said oh my head, I said oh my head, oh my head. So am I now eternally wasted? 'Cause I can't tell what's going down. If I can't see you with my eyes, does this make me blind? Does this make me blind? Tell me how far I have to go to understand this one-man show. I can't breathe, I can't wait. I've lost the world, I've lost the race. It had to be you, it had to be. We had to be you. We had to be you. We've come so far, falling freely, gripping on to you. I don't know who you are, so why must you test me when you know it's true? Yes, I'm your man. Yes, I'm your man. Yeah, I'm your man. So am I now eternally wasted? 'Cause I can't tell what's going down. If I can't see you with my eyes, does this make me blind? Does this make me blind? Tell me how far I have to go to understand this one-man show. I can't breathe, I can't taste. I've lost the world, I've lost the race. It had to be you, it had to be. It had to be you. It had to be you.
Doesn't sound the same without Lucas. Lewin, when you're older, I hope you watch this. This next bit's for you.
So aren't we all eternally wasted?
Tear the world apart, Lewin.
Well, aren't we all eternally wasted? Oh, aren't we all eternally wasted? Well, aren't we all eternally wasted? Oh, on me. Yeah, on me. Oh, on me. Yeah, on me. So fuck it all. Fuck this world. Fuck everything that you're standing on. You made it three, I'll make it two. You're ruining me now, so let's ruin you. These days are long, too long to last. You're digging my grave, so why be compassed? It's time to tear the world apart. Tear the world apart.
Thank you so much. Cheers, 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 and cheers.
Sound okay. Was the guitar all right on it? That's my only thing. I didn't know the guitar was right. I didn't give the fucking boys a shout out as well. I'm so sorry.
Good evening from Blackpool. My name's Devon. This is Josh Bainham. This is Adam Bainham. We're from the Forrester Dean. Thank you, everyone that's tuned in. Yeah. I hope you enjoy yourselves. Good afternoon, Twitch live stream.
Evening.
How's everyone doing back home? This is very surreal. We played Manchester a couple of days ago, and that was a stream also. So it kind of feels like we're just playing two gigs to the world. But it's really cool to be in a proper venue and playing a stream. Yeah, thank you, Bootleg Social, for having us. This is really cool. Yeah, that was a song called All Over Again. And this one is a song called Life Advice. And here's some life advice. Wash your hands.
Got it, but I wonder if you think I'm good enough for you. And you said I'm too tired to try. Trying harder, I want to
Party is off to a good start. Guests are on time. Everyone's out to have fun and to help others fun. And when all the guests have arrived and have been introduced, the games begin. Well-planned, well-chosen game. First, a simple get-together game. Did you ever play Rhythm?
Seconds, don't you reckon? 'Cause I know it feels like you're a separate life away. And
Thank you very much.
Adam getting the compliments. Someone called Tom Gibbons.
Thank you very much for everyone that's still tuned in on the stream. I'm trying not to look at the comments because I'm just going to start laughing. but yeah, I hope everyone's safe at home. We've traveled far and wide to be here in beautiful Blackpool. Yeah, for anyone that didn't know that last song, it was a song called Belong to You, and it's on Spotify and all the streaming services that you may find your music at. Yep. Anyway, this is another new song, and it's a song called Something, and it's about something.
Tell me when. All right, Jimmy boy. Give it a go, Chad. Yeah, go.
Something on the wrong way. Yeah, we had it all, but you had to take the fall. You're minutes from the finish line. This just happens all the time. I know how. In my favor, silver medal just can't lie, can't hide. Cause my face has tried, but it's not in my nature. That's the last time I try, sick and tired of find the results. Don't sit in my favor, silver medal just can't lie, can't hide. Cause my face has tried, but it's not in my nature.
to identify the sounds you're hearing. Don't put names on them. Simply allow them to play with your eardrums. Let your ears hear whatever they want to hear. Don't judge the sounds. There are no, as it were, proper sounds or improper sounds. You don't have to try to understand anything. Just listen to the sound. It's all just sound.
I'm on the internet, looking for movies, things that amuse me, but only ever see what brings me down. Now I'm picking up scabs and never over. My nicotine patch doesn't work like it's supposed to. I'm trying to get by, but I can't put this behind. So when you look back, I'm only kicking myself, and I know I can't take in the damage. Now I'm falling apart, and the last thing I need is to be picking up scabs and never hit over. My nicotine patch doesn't work like it's supposed to. I'm trying to get by, but I can't put this behind. So when you look back, don't say you did it, surrender. You know that you're my favorite habit. Then I was took back like nicotine when I saw you. Then I spoke that I'm your favorite addict. Thank
you very much. Wow, we appreciate it. Thank you so much, everyone that's still watching. If you can share the stream, if that's possible, do that. Share it. Get it about. Do you know what I mean? I hope you all had your tea and you're staying safe. And I hope this isn't too late for you. Anyone who knows my music might know that the latest single that just came out is a track called Why Do You Wake Up for the Good Bit? And that is also the next track that we're going to play, and it's called Why Do You Wake Up for the Good Bit? And it's about waking up for the good bit.
I crawled into the kitchen for my Weetabix. Was trying to think of reasons I can call in sick. My manager wants me to make it in for six. It got me thinking, why do we wake up? Wake up before the good bit. a smile up. I use my favourite CD just to scrape the ice. I'm squinting through my window as it starts to cry. And now I'm thinking, why do we wake up? Wake up before the good day. And now I'm like, why do we wake up? Wake up before the good day. Hey, it's just a means to an end. But the life that I'm stuck in is equating to nothing. So hey, no, I don't want to offend, but I'd be happy if I never saw these people and this opposite. Why do we wake up? Wake up before the good day. And now that, why do we wake up? Wake up before the good day. I never do it for you. You know I love you too much. See, we could argue for sport, but you could argue for what? I think I got trust issues. You know I got trust issues. And I just wanna lie with you so we can try over and over again. But now that my time's up, we should be fine. But where do we go? You said you'd give me a shout if you need me around, but I know what you want. And now I'm waiting at the end of the line, 'cause I've got hope that we can make it right. But now that my time's up, we should be fine. But where do we go? We're just two kids from the wood. Nobody knew we exist. I found my light in the dark. Nobody knew that we did. Our lives go under the radar, maybe with an empty space on the map. Unless you know where you're going, I wouldn't trust us right now. I think I got trust issues. I might just have some trust issues. And I just want to lie with you so we can try over and over again. But now that my time's up, we should be fine. But where do we go? You said you'd give me a shout if you need me around, but I know what you want. And now we should be fine, but
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, unfortunately, we've reached the end of the song. The set, not the song. We did reach the end of the song. Yeah. Anyway, a massive thank you to everyone that's tuned in to the stream. Massive thank you to Bootleg Social for having us. It's been a privilege to be in Blackpool, in shutdown in Blackpool. Technically, we shut down Blackpool. I think that's pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, thank you. We're from the Forest of Dean. Name's Devon. If you like the music, go check it out at Devon Music. Go give me a follow. Yeah, a stream, or whatever the kids call it. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you for everyone's patience. Drop some hours in the chat, you know? Just do it. Drop some messages in the chat. Anyway, anyone that knows my tunes will know this last song, because it's a number one. It's not a number one, but it is the, yeah. It's our number one. Yeah, this song's called, Why Did we just played that. This song is called, I Don't Wanna Be Your Friend. Yeah, thank you very much, everyone at home. See you another day, maybe on another stream, maybe in real life. Who knows? God bless. Thank you very much, stream. See you soon.